I'm Michelle Carmley, and this is a breaking UZ News report. I am here with Richard and Mike from the band Vomit Gun, and these guys need your help, and they're going to tell us why.
Hi, I'm Richard from Forsyth Productions Recording Studio in Pensacola. I'm also in the band Vomit Gun. And somebody Monday night, early Tuesday morning, broke into our studio and took $7,000 worth of our equipment, including our entire PA and guitar cabs, and they have made it so that we can't record local artists anymore. We cannot have shows, play shows. They just took everything.
So when did you first notice that the stuff was gone?
Noticed it April 7th, around about 10 o'clock in the morning. I got a call from a friend of ours, and he said, check up on the studio. The windows and door were open. I went inside, and it was ransacked, and it's inhuman how much devastation they could have caused to us personally when, you know, we haven't done anything really to anybody. We just want to help people. We want us to succeed, and we want to take as many people with us, and I don't understand why they would do this at all.
So do you guys have any clues as to maybe who might have done this or anything else that has to do with it?
We have a couple leads we're personally following. It's really hard to be sure. We believe it's somebody who knew that we weren't going to be there and knew that my landlord, who lives next to us, was going to be out of town because they broke into his house too. They stole his 50-inch plasma TV. These people had a truck. I mean, it was a very coordinated effort. Somebody knew something and broke in, and it's 10 years worth of my life since I was 15 years old putting this studio together. It's been my dream to have a local studio to where artists who are like me, who can't afford anything, had a place to record their music. And we had just got to the point where we have accomplished that. We have a lot of local artists who've come in and done their demos there and just love the place. And it's a little family. And when they robbed us, they robbed this whole family in Pensacola of the one studio that was just that supportive. And we have a couple leads. The police have been informed, and every pawn shop's got a list of the equipment that's missing. Every music store has been informed, and we're doing everything we can. And if anybody sees anything, feel free to contact us through MySpace, email, or our phone numbers.
Okay. So he mentioned the MySpace address. What the MySpace site? What is the address to that site?
The one that we're most on is Vomit Guns, of course. It's myspace.com/vomitgun. But and also in our top friends is everybody's personal MySpaces and the Forsyth Productions MySpace as well. So it's really not that hard to get in contact with us.
And do you have any phone numbers that you would like to give out so people would be able to contact you?
You can text my phone at 293-3464. It's 850 number. And you can reach Mike through text or cell at 336-1157. It's also an 850 number. But almost every item that was taken, we do have model numbers, and it's been customized in some way to fit our needs. My guitar cab, it's a 104-pound Behringer guitar cab, and the grill plate is of a color that only I would recognize. It's the one that's been customized. So if anybody sees a Behringer cab with a big white grill plate on it, that's belongs to Forsyth. The PV XR696F 1200 watt power amp, I bought that brand new when it came out. Very few people have it. It's a powered mixer. It's 42 pounds, 1200 watts. You can't really miss that thing. And another big item, the Yamaha speaker they took actually has the tweeter removed, so you can see into it, and you can't replace that tweeter without paying for it straight from Yamaha. So you're going to be able to see stuff like that. And a lot of the equipment just has markings on it that we'll recognize for sure.
Now, everybody, this band is a upcoming band here in the Pensacola and Gulf Coast area, and have even had national attention with some of the blogs on the internet, and with also mention of on G4 with the Uncharted Zone. And if you people out there can help this band, it would be greatly appreciated, because otherwise it's going to be hard for them to get back up on their feet and get back in control of their studio and out there doing their gigs and playing their music that they love to do for their fans. So with that, please help these guys.
Yeah.
Hey guys, a lot of you out there know me, and you know Mike, and you know we're not bad people, and this is just a case of good people getting ripped off because it was an opportunity for some criminals who don't want to work for anything. So if anybody out there is willing to help us out, we'd greatly appreciate it. We could really use the help because we can't replace any of this. We just don't have the money to do it. Thanks.